That's fun. Okay, so I think I got it working now. Okay, let me see.
I thought these were able to be turned into cloth. I guess that's a mod.
Okay, those game gamers.
Won't be fertilizer for a while, cause this is a times 100 server. You almost always.
Okay, so I think I got it working now. Okay, so it's working now. Okay, let me see. Oh, that's great, it's working now. Sound really retarded. Mike. Let's see, let's bring it over here. Should be a bit better. Oh well, I don't care. I got it working, that's good enough. Well, now that my mic actually works, well yeah. Okay, just to recap, I was just farming a bunch and I'm gonna continue farming for XP on the server. So yeah, let's do it. Might stream some Civ after the whole call dies out. All the shotgun bullets. That's a bunch of civilian vests.
They're kind of not spies. Like Dr. Fab, Hunter. Trying to, stay hidden from Pachinki until we group up.
Trying to what?
Where's the bait?
The bait.
Is that better than a park? Nope.
What? They were bad.
Alright, claw. Craft a bandage.
Yeah, I gotta get that pop stuff on my mic because it sounds really ugly right now. Dude, there's a bunch of stuff there. And I think that might help out with
the quest.
If it doesn't fix the echo, well, I really can't do anything. Unless I want to cover my room full of, like, mattresses, which I don't think I'd like. Because, yeah, I'm not trying to look like a psycho. Actually, I don't know if this is a smart idea right now. I'll definitely drink glue later. guess I needed food. Sadly, not glue, though. I might wanna drink some salt water. What?
Stay away from St. Petersburg.
Oh yeah, I forgot we're in Russia. It doesn't look too much like Russia.
I'm not becoming an admin here. There's not... I can't. That place got fucked.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, mind pond, there's so much glue I could drink. Okay, so where are we headed towards anyway?
I go to Novosibirsk.
Oh yeah.
Head up. Change from Moscow. Follow train tracks. Go up here. Down right here. Krovy State. Your mic's dead here now, too.
No, it isn't. Huh? Are you kidding me? What? I thought I got my mic working. There we go. Oh, yo, sorry, it wasn't working on Discord because, like, it was, like, bringing up the menu. So the auto, switching, for some reason, I thought it'd be a wise idea just to shut off my audio, just in general. So, yeah, that's fun. How much XP do I have? I have a bunch of XP.
Oh, I see. And if I'm being honest, I don't think we have what it takes to deal with St. Petersburg here.
Yeah.
Because I have a master key and an axe.
Yeah, I have a chainsaw. That's really it, except for the master key.
Yeah. I got my master key by killing one of the camper zombies.
I just found none on the ground.
Nice. The first thing I found was a crossbow, but shotguns are more fun.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, I have an axe. We could totally, like, build a base if I knew how to build a base well.
Skyscraper. I'm building a skyscraper. I already have my mindset on it.
Probably would be a good idea.
Plus, I'm holding too much glue to hold up.
Alright, I'll tell you when I'm full, and I don't have a.
Yeah.
Do you have a regular saw for all this? Yes?
Oh.
Well, then we go to a camp and kill the zombie?
Yeah, there's one right up there. I think I might just get one.
Yep.
Maybe got XP farming again. I could use some. No, wait. No, I don't. I forgot. Trees give you XP.
Oh, nice. I'm max level dex on the dexterity, which allows you to reload and hammer your gun quicker. Oh, nice. I wouldn't say it's too much quicker, but... there's nothing. That. Okay, that was you, right?
What now?
Alright, yeah, that's... I'm just making sure the gunshots are you.
Yeah, that was me. Yeah, I ain't getting no luck finding. Oh, found a handsaw.
I just drop in a bedroll. Or not.
You're not gonna shoot him? Dude, do you want your saw or not?
Yeah, I will. Just let me drop
it. Okay,
I
just dropped it on the ground.
Alright.
Where I was before.
Okay, grab a saw. And then material. Let's see what I need to build to make plank. If I need like a special.
Oh, you just need
if I need
walls.
Like a level in crafting.
Alright,
no, I don't need any crafting levels. Alright. Where's the pipe wall? Where's the pine wall? Or like the pine floors?
I don't know, just look it up, dude. Hey, you know that one episode of Steven Universe where, like, my amethyst turns into that one blue jay? I literally just found out what that was a reference to. It's fucking a regular show. Well, I legit forgot about that show.
Yo, I forgot about regular show, too.
Drinking blue. Drinking blue. Actually, I don't think that was a good idea. I'm gonna drop all this
What
glue.
Happened? How much fucking radiation did it cause?
Oh, not that much. I don't know what it... I don't think it hurt me, even. I have no clue.
Oh, it just fucks with your vision.
That's cool, dude. His mouth is gonna be sticky, though. It's gonna be like... I mean, I would drink salt water, but I don't think that's a good idea.
Oh, how much fucking infection are you at?
No, I just don't think that's a good idea in general.
Alright, let's see. Yo, dude.
What?
For now, I'm thinking of just, like, throwing up a door here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pine. That's a pine door. I don't know.
Gotta find something to cover up these windows with.
Oh, I can cover them. I just need to grab more.
Oh, a turret tomato.
Okay, then. Pine fortification.
Wait, I just realized there's literally an abandoned base right there. I'm in the dirtily enough for the... I can't even make that joke. Hey, we could just fix up this base right here. Maybe destroy
oh, nice.
The doors. Yeah, I think I know what I'm gonna do here.
Alright. Well, while you work on that, I'll get like some supplies for it, but until that's fixed up, I'm just gonna kinda run with what I've got right now. Cause I mean, it'll work for a while.
Yeah.
Place doesn't look all too assuming.
Okay. Pine floor, obviously. I need a lot of those. What do I mean to? Putting that in the storage thing up here.
What thing did you find?
A base. What are you supposed to quickly put in there? Oh, that's really annoying.
Bad right now. If I drop that, it's almost nice as like a base.
This is blocked. Oh, this.
Alright. Now I feel a lot safer to go AFK, like, because I have to. So I will be right back.
Ah, there we go. It's gonna take a minute. Mm-hmm. think that's gonna work. You know what? I guess I'll drop that. Damn, bro, we'll have to fucking not use a little lot here. I just realized I don't have a saw. Gotta go find a handsaw down there. There we go, now legitimately reason to use that. We gotta go find some metal now. Yeah, it's kinda dead when we're not playing like an actual like exciting game in it. What's the snare? Oh, that thing. The perfect plan. Are you fucking kidding me? Where did my planks go? I need some food. Alright, let's see here. I guess it's... Oh yeah, my virus thing went up significantly. Got that set up. Now what to do? Probably time to set up my inventory. Well, I wonder what to do now. I got base going up. I got a fire. Probably should turn that off. Get it marked in on the map. I really don't know what else to do now. I guess I'll go over here. Oh. Focus G. Oh wait, hold on. Rag. Slightly better. I forgot no XP. So I'm going out. I don't know about that setting. Seems kind of ugly. Okay, let's see. Three. I'm always keeping a pocket of full bullets, I guess. It's a little easier than not doing that. I'm missing a farm. But I don't know. I mean, would it be worth it? Yeah, like I already got some planners anyway, so why not? Just got a bunch. I'm bored. Yeah, I think that's good enough. I just gotta get some fertilizer. Just thankfully enough, I have a lot of also experience time. At least that one might be useful. So I need to kill a little bit more. I have a little bit of patience. Keep on going that direction, it should be fine and dandy. let's see. I don't think my friend's gonna stay on. There we go. I wonder if the other dude's gonna come back. I guess I better find out what's over there then. pick something with an actual, like, clip. Oh, but the master key is cool, though. I guess I'll fill the rest of seeds. Since I don't think the seeds need some light to grow in this game. Time to go back.
What direction? Might as well see what these are. Oh, that's actually really useful. Okay, this is corn. Okay, this is still some more corn. Trying to keep it slightly organized. Actually, tomatoes are the perfect plant to have. So many carrots. I guess I don't have to keep them organized now since it's not that easy to do it. Dude, how many carrots did I have? What's this? Potatoes, those are good. I guess no more of that.
I think I'm gonna turn the house into like a farm. I don't think we're gonna stay here, so might as well get some food while we can. Because I think when we get to the city, we're gonna get like most of our food from there. Where is it? From there. I like put some walls on it just to make it feel safe. You gotta feel somewhat safe in this game. I'm just wondering where I should keep it now. I'll keep two of the plant myself, but I'll let them, the other part go to be a seed. It's finally coming back. Oh shit, I just realized this campground wouldn't have any fertilizer.
Hey.
Hey.
I just ended the stream and I'm just gonna go get some more water, but...
Not cool.
Be right back.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna do that too. Well, the stream mostly has been a failure, but... Hey, it's nice to try sometimes, right? So, for... Hopefully from now on, like, the streams will actually have, like, mic, audio. Yeah, but, yeah, so that's gotta be a permanent thing now, unless Streamlabs wants to decide to make something, like, really weird. Yeah. But, if you like the stream and you like to see more like this, or if you have any suggestions, leave it in the comments, please. Because I have no clue where to take my streams at so far. But yeah, if you would like to see something else, like, tell me, man. Because I probably have the game. Yeah, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you like this.